Hi, this is Cars of the World, and I've got right here with me is a 2001 Mark II Grand Regalia, 2.5 liter, and it comes with about 59,000 kilometers on the clock. Beautiful car, fantastic condition, luxury, all the way. Comes with a CD changer. Let me show you. First of all, let's take a quick look here, right down to the beautiful alloy wheels. Sorry, that's a little bit of dirt on there. The exterior is in just fantastic condition. Next up, we have Mr. CD changer here. We've taken the magazine out for you. It's a common practice, something that we do. We take it, we store it just to make sure nothing gets damaged. In the meantime, let me show you about a few other little additions here. So the speakers have been worked on. And then also there is this gentleman right here. This is actually a storage area. Lift this up here to unlock it, pull it out. You can store all kinds of great things there. Put it back in, lock it down. Next up we have your tools, your temporary spare tire, and your jack over there. The luxurious interior. Drives air comes with a beautiful luxury wood grain. There we go. You can almost see that. 59,376 kilometers. Also does come with a CD player up front. Really, really good speakers in this vehicle. This CD system, I wouldn't worry too much about it being stolen. It would be a lot to take it out, and it would be even more work for someone to put it in to another car. So, but we can insure it for $50, which I do recommend. Next, you have a Navi system, which not really is going to do you much good, but it comes with a television set, provided of course if you can get reception, the touch screen, finding maybe some of the local channels. I don't know what kind of reception this really gets on it. It's really going to depend on the antenna, which is possible maybe to upgrade. We can obviously certainly explore it if you are interested. Next, down here we have the DVD for the Navi system. It's a DVD-ROM. So that's what you're going to put in if you were to program your Navi, which you're unfortunately you're not going to be able to do. Next. As you can see, obviously, you know, beautiful wood grain. Everything's very luxurious, very clean. Really, really enjoy the drive. Let's take a look underneath the hood. So it comes with a twin cam, 24 valve, a D4 with the VVT-i engine. Everything's just in fantastic working order. Truly a great vehicle and a really great price on our website. 2001 Mark II Grand Regalia, 2.5 liter, 59,000 kilometers on the clock. You can't beat it, I highly guarantee it.